Hello friends, welcome back to Smart Acceler. And this video is all about some power mapping for your style. So when you do a raw data, power query data model, and power pivot. Mainly this video is all about telling about relationships. So I would like you to request you to please go to my previous videos and check the power pivot models I have done. So I was going through this and when the main thing about this is we have four different sheets, we need to have the raw data in one place, segregate this and form a data analysis. So I should come to know that these are the formulas for revenue. So this is called the break-even analysis, revenue variable cost profits. So how to do in different steps, so in Power Query, in Power Pivots and all. So when I was going to this sheet, I already have the data, so I'll please refer to my previous sheets where this data has been done and how I've done the KPIs. So it gives you the visions of in which areas you're having the profit and loss. So if you go to data model, you can go to manage data model or pivot, Power Pivot, you can get to manage. So all these are created by relationships. So you can see this manage relationship. So all these have been created in the relationship. You want, you can delete the relationships. And if you want to go, you can see in the, you can see these things in a diagram view. So this is how our relationships have been created. And by this relationship, we have this data around us. So what is going to happen if I delete the relationship? This is what I'm going to show you in this video. So if I have this relationship, let me expand this. If I have this relationship and if I delete these relationships, so how is it going to impact the main table? So I can show you how to delete in different ways. Either you can edit the relationship, you can remove this unactivate and do OK. So you can see the errors have been formed. You can delete this relationship one by one. So again, you can delete the relationship. If it's difficult to delete from here, you can go to design mode, manage relationships, and you can delete from here. So all the relationships deleted. Now you can see the arrow marks have been gone. So what is the impact on this, on this table? So now you can see the query did not run, the data model could not have access. These errors we got. So when I do OK, you can see everything is gone on the toss. So all the things have been moved on, have been destroyed. This is the value of relationship in life or in Excel. So you should make this relationship very strong, and if you think somebody can destroy the relationship, you can use some passwords to protect your sheets. So this video I have done because when I have created some database and somebody tried to delete the relationship, I was getting a lot of errors. So this is a message I want to give, that please be careful when creating the relationships, and please use the right method to relationship. So if you want, you can detect the relationship, but there is no other thing to be detected because everything has been destroyed. So I hope you understand this video and value the relationship. So if you want, you can go to my previous video and check that how the relationship was created. So I'm showing you how it can be removed and all the data can be destroyed also. So thanks for watching this video. I hope to see you in the next video. Thank you very much.